It's your boys from Loop City Slums back again, bringing you another episode of
Spin It Up.
What do we got?
This is Fear the Bear, Snake City, Mon Amour.
Okay.
Gotta be close.
Where it goes.
Would it be a female singer, male singer?
Once again, got James Bond vibes from Fear of the Bear. Right, this part right here.
Yeah, I'll give you that.
Yeah, the fucking camera scrolling by the guy with the gun. That little eye thing coming up on him and shit. It's got like a softcore Pantera vibe, right? Yeah. Like this is Pantera if they're playing it at the piano bar and shit. Spy versus spy.
Spy versus spy. It's undercover metal. Put a singer on it going, die.
Yeah. I kind of hit.
Yeah, I don't know if the whole composition is synthetic digital, or if it's actual some components of real instruments or something like that. But man, if they get a vocalist on a couple of their tracks, like, it can be a whole bunch of different types of vocalists that could really kill something like that.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. There was a few elements of it that kind of sounded familiar.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I don't, you know what I mean? Like, almost like bits and pieces.
Because there was a lot of sections, yeah.
Yeah, but I mean, you know, like that steady driving. I've heard that in probably 100 rock songs. You know what I mean? So it's like, I forget what they call it, but overall, it sounded good. I could see it in a movie.
Yeah,
I could also,
sure.
I could see it with a singer on it or something like that, doing something like that. Mm-hmm. If you guys fuck with it, that was Snake City, Mon Amour by Fear the Bear.
Go spin it up.